Good afternoon, everyone. Welcome back. So here we go. We'll start to cook the sauce for the cabbage stuffing. It's just an easy way to do it. We'll just have to saute it. This is not the traditional sauce, but this is my version. So the traditional, you have to use the tomatoes on this, but I'm not using, I'm using the sauce for spaghetti, Filipino sauce, as you know, the Filipino. Or even you're not Filipino, you can do it too. But you'll like it because the Filipino sauce has a little bit of sugar on it. And you can maintain to use that sauce because that sauce is sweet. You can just put a little bit of the sauce. Just put the seasoning with the brown pepper. And it's already cooked. Actually, this is just so fast. Yeah, that's it. It's done. The sauce is done. Okay, so thank you for the likes and subscribe. I'll see you later. Bye. Take care.